Upon my birth, my father made sure that I was given the proud, manly name of Augustine. And since I was born into the first family of angling, it should come as no surprise that I was a fishing prodigy. I caught my first steelhead with my mom on a worm when I was 4. I didn't feel any hostility towards land dwellers. I just had water on the brain. The only thing I gave much thought to was bait versus fly.